Hello, everyone. Thank you. Thank you for 10 subs. I very much appreciate it. And now, thanks to your help, I can beat racism. Alright, let's get to it.
Yeah, here it is. Here it is right here. Frickin', he's the racist. He's the racist, guys. And I made him look like frickin' demon businessman. I also made his face look like a frickin' nerd out of from memory. So yeah, this is gonna be him. Or them. Yeah, I don't fucking know. But, like, just fighting one of them is gonna be too easy. So this is what I'm gonna do. That's right. I'm going to fight multiple racists. And I'm gonna do it for you guys. Let's fucking go, girl. I'm holding my own so far. I think I'm winning. I got this, guys. Hold up. Damn, you see those fucking shield? See that shielding, bro? Oh! Oh, I almost gone, bro. Almost gone. Shit. Oh, God. Okay, hold up. Oh! I'm beating up the racists, guys! Oh! Got some! Racism cannot win. I need some help.
¿Es la influencia una amenaza para mí y mi familia?
Dr. Mario. That's right. If I'm going to defeat racism, I'm going to need Dr. Amigo. Oh, look at the hammer! Alright, we took a lot. Look, it took a lot of guys out of that one, guys. Oh, Dr. Amigo! Oh, got this guy! Please don't lose me that! Gaming!
Oh my god, we're gonna get it together. Oh my god.
Number.
Oh my goodness! Oh, I'm gonna go. Don't move. All the racists got their final smash ready. Racism is no more.
Can we get-